Rainbow Rare Earths is an unusual company. It's got two rare earth projects in Africa. The first very high-grade mine that they've been working on for some years is the Kakara mine in Burundi. They are producing a modest amount of rare earths out of that, and they're currently working out how to best mechanize that mine and they're, whilst they're expanding the known resource. So a lot of very, very high-grade material, but it's quite hard to get at. It's in narrow veins. They're close to surface, which is good. But it's a question of how do they increase production whilst reducing costs in order to make that really work from an economic standpoint. My valuation on Gakara approximately justifies the company's market valuation. But the real prize here is the Phalaborwa project in South Africa. Now, this isn't a mine as such. This is a huge 35 million ton pile of gypsum tailings. Now, those gypsum tailings came out from an old phosphate mine that was run by Sasol for many years. Those phosphates were processed, and the waste residue material was dumped on the Gakara tailings, sorry, on the Phalaborwa tailings. That material has rare earth in chemical form. So the material is being cracked by the phosphate process. In fact, it's called the phosphore process, and that material is ready and waiting for rare earth processing. So Rainbow Rare Earths are currently working through the process design, process flow sheet for this. Talking to management, we reckon the capital costs are not going to be particularly onerous for this. The operating costs should be very low. There should be absolutely negligible mining costs for moving the material out of the gypsum stacks. And we think not only will they produce high-grade neodymium and praseodymium, which are the key rare earth elements for wind turbines, for permanent magnets, which is all important, but also terbium and dysprosium, which again are high-value rare earth metals. So the ability to be able to produce value-added material, neodymium, praseodymium, terbium and dysprosium, will give them a very good rate of return, and actually, in my view, should lead to a multiple increase in the valuation for the company.